We continue. You've listened to the testimony. If there's a reasonable doubt in your minds as to the guilt of the accused, then you must bring me a verdict of not guilty. In the event that you find the accused guilty, the bench will not entertain a recommendation for mercy. However you decide, your verdict must be unanimous. You're faced with a grave responsibility. Thank you, gentlemen.
Yeah. Confide in me, then lie to me, in spite of me, inside of me. True.